6 minutes late, I'm sorry. The next piece we're going to be playing is Into the Storm by Robert W. Smith. This is our concert band. These are all the students who elected to come back after rehearsal, who were allowed to go back to rehearsals. This isn't everyone, this is about, I would say we're probably close to 50% of the band right now. Maybe 45, 46, I didn't do the perfect math, but close. Most of the time we have three concert bands, so we don't have one concert band. So this is a combination of all of our concert bands, so anyone who wanted to come back. So we have wind ensemble, contraband, and symphonic band here. So we're very, very excited to play for you today. We have two pieces. Into the Storm is our first one, and then we'll play our second one after that. So we hope you enjoy Into the Storm by Robert W. Smith. Thank you. All right, the next piece we're gonna play, actually, before we get there, we are gonna do a little bit of a honorable mention segment. So I wanna mention the people who made all state bands this year. So I'm gonna have them stand up if they're here. If they're on the Zoom, then they're gonna stand up at home, but you can't see them. So the all state people for our band, for all state, was Raymond, you. Very proud of him. And also Joey Lee. We can give him a round of applause, but he's standing up at home right now. And he plays French horn. For All Southern, which is a very prestigious honor group in Southern California, we had Joey Lee again. He's standing up. And Grant Moore. And then one other honor. One other honor band that we had this year was WBA Honor Band, which is a marching band competitive circuit we compete in, and Tyler Holland represented our school in that program. So the last piece we're going to play for you for as concert band is On a Hymn Song of Philip Bliss by Davis Holsinger.
Thank you.
rehearsals, but I just told them that was the best they played it by far. So I'm really, really proud of them. I'm really happy right now. All right, next up. Yes, I'm correct. Next up, we have our color guard. All right, welcome back. All right, next up, we have our color guard. So typically in the winter season, oh, we can give a round of applause. Yeah. So typically in the winter season, we have a JV and a varsity, but this is our combined color guard. We had about the same percentage, about 50% come back and rehearse. So these are the students who came back. They were doing different routines, and then I told the staff, I was like, hey, we have a concert in 3 weeks. And they're like, oh, okay. And so they quickly put together something. The students and the staff worked really hard. I know it was a little stressful because we had very, very little time. So I take fault in that. But what you're going to see is absolutely amazing because our color guard is amazing. So they are going to play, or not play, they're going to spin to a routine and dance and do everything color guard does. The piece that they're going to do this to is called The Time of My Life. So one more round of applause for our color guard. Next up, we're going to have our percussion. All right, next up, we have percussion ensemble. So this is also different than what we normally do second semester. We're on a streak today. We're doing everything we don't normally do, but it's kind of fun. So we used to have a concert percussion group that used to travel to San Diego, but it just got too busy with winter percussion, so we stopped doing that. So we started doing winter percussion concert ensemble. So this is a piece called Fidget by Nathan Daughtry. It's a really, really fun piece. Like Color Guard, they also only had about 3 weeks. When they first came back, they were working on rudiments and fundamentals and scales and things like that. And then I was talking to the staff and I said, you know, we really got to figure out how we can incorporate percussion in the concert because I want to have an end of the year kind of concert. So they put this together in 3 weeks. It's not an easy piece. This style of music is very difficult to play. As a lot of you know, percussionists are usually in the back of the concert band and the director has like 800 feet between them and they get like 5 words of rehearsal. right? So this is pretty awesome because it's only percussion and they're making music by themselves. And so it's really awesome. I love this. This is really close to my heart because I'm a percussionist. So I really hope you enjoy Fidget by Nathan Daughtry, conducted by Michael Tran. Senior solos, we have them playing alongside the concert bands or the wind ensemble or the jazz band. But due to time, we didn't have enough time to do that, but we still wanted to offer the seniors a chance to play solos if they chose to. So we have several saxophone players, we have a bassoon player, we have a flautist, and then we have a sax flute duet, we have a sax quartet, and we have a vibraphone player. So that's going to be awesome. So first up today, you'll see this gentleman a lot more this evening. First up is Grant Moore. I'm going to let him describe his piece and say anything he would like to say before his performance.
Hello. Okay. Hi. So the piece that I chose is actually a 1984 pop piece written for a movie. It was not written for this instrument. However, it was performed by a big band, I think, one time. Because it was only performed one time, there is no backing track. So when I told my private instructor about this song, he created the backing track from scratch. So can we give him a round of applause, because I'm pretty sure it's more impressive than what I'm about to play. Thank you, Patrick, for taking for the past, I think, 7 years. As far as the song goes, it's about a relationship, most songs are. And it's about someone leaving a relationship. And the beginning of the song goes, how can I just let you walk away? And me and Patrick were talking about it. You know, it's actually very fitting, because if that's the program asking the seniors that, well, you can't, because part of our hearts will always be devoted to this program. So, to the parents whose ears perked up when I said 1984 and pop song in the same sentence, here's Against All Odds by Phil Collins.
Thank you. Thank you. Justin is the second movement with Tranquility. I guess I will just thank three people. My mom for always supporting me, my lesson instructor, Patrick, wherever he is, and then Mr. Rico. And then I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. German Sax Quartet. Yes, that's our name. And we will be performing Arioso y Toccata.
Thank you.
soloist for the night for our quartet is Haley Appelmeyer on flute.
Thank you. before we finish with our last piece, the Sax Quartet would like to present to Mr. Rico a letter that was written freshman year, 4 years ago, from Grant to Rico, because our link leaders forced us to. So I went to Grant's backpack, stole it, and I've kept it, and now is the moment. I'm not going to read it.
He has literally been carrying it around for 4 years straight.
This is called pettiness.
I knew Mr. Rico for 3 weeks at this point.
Yes, so this is going to Rico. I don't think we need to read it, but here you go. Framed. This is the equivalent of a senior gift. Ha ha ha. The piece, I guess it's called Liber Tango, by Astor Piazzolla, arranged by Makoto Asari from 2007. Well, not from, because he's still alive. But anyways.
Oh my gosh.